It's my YouTube friends here. Welcome back to more Shadow of the Tomb Raider. This is episode 4. This is the last video I managed to get back to him done. A bit of a blonde moment. I was half asleep and I couldn't really figure out what to do. I'm refreshed. Let's get back to it. Love it.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is old.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking it.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn and look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Sorry, sir. drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though. Glad you're here. We have a problem. Jenny again?
I'm on.
Have a look around.
I think I stalled that guy. Right, yeah. They can't shoot with shit.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Trinity's really on edge.
I'm just going up there.
Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does.
You know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir.
God damn it, he's hunting us!
They can't be far.
Are you there?
Has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Start the search pattern. We got our corner. He's covered in mud. Watch yourself. I got you.
One of us won't be leaving here.
You can do better than
what about those? I'm trying to start missing it anyway, so I'm not dead.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in the known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things.
Even since that storm hit.
Got something, baby. I got it. Something happened.
Damn it, she's hunting us!
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
I'm here. Oh,
there's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Looks on fire, man.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right.
Again. Let me actually hear what she said, though. What did she say? No, that's not it. Oh shit, it's a snake there. Okay. I didn't hear what she said, but now we know what I'm doing.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left. Shakshal on the right.
Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. What the hell does that mean? Like this, I think.
Damn, I should have known.
Could you why I jumped? Because there's loads of snakes down there. Right, so. I ain't got a clue what I'm doing. I'm just guessing. I'm literally just guessing this. I've just got to follow the symbols on that. That one there, yeah. It's just... This one don't stay though. Says that in that one there, so the dot. Three lines, okay, it might be right. Yeah, it was.
Hey Jonah, any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shell.
I have two dates here, and E-Shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with 2 dots on top of it.
Line across with 2 dots.
I think.
Thanks. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Another trophy.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
What's he gonna do? up there. Pretty high, I guess. You got some wild branches, a rope to kill, and string an enemy up. Ooh. I can landy. Way out that way. I should see some there, aren't they? Right.
This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me.
Another trophy. Treasure is in the past. Which way? That's why, I guess. I would not get in that water before I was going around.
Hey! Jesus! Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy crap. here. Come on, you bastards.
What the hell is going on?
What are they so afraid of?
I'm thinking the same. Guardian monkeys or something stupid like that.
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Savages.
Where's our backup? Reinforcements are en route. Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
Say that! I'm warning you! Stay the
fuck away! Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw. Claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration.
They hit us. You just screamed.
Oh,
it's
over. You're safe.
There. Everywhere.
Okay. I hate this.
God damn it! She's hunting us!
Yeah, just that. How we go fighting?
What are those creatures?
They're just people, but what the hell? As if we live in the wild, I think.
There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Yeah, the fate of people who just do the sound of various animals. No, a little bit bad. Not much. They just dress up like animals and do the sounds of them. Get low and cold. Oh shit, my legs.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
getting back in anyway. Oh, I've got the skill point one there.
Jonah?
We're downstairs.
That's where I went out before, I think.
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around.
Okay, I'll go ahead, meet you on the other side.
Why is there always a big hole you gotta jump down in the water at the bottom? Oh, it's a good job I know there's no sharks in there down this way. Thank you.
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah?
I just don't work down here, I guess.
Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top.
Okay. There's a drop there anyway. So the way out is... I've got to go, so... Trial of the Eagle.
Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right.
I need that.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
I need to have any more guns actually. I can't upgrade. More stuff.
Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms.
Okay. Abandoned puzzle section. And just don't go, just go and test the safety by a fucking clam all over it, yeah?
Might be a ladder if it was the right way up.
Down. Can I go up one more? No. Guess it's down then. Oh, no, 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 no. I missed it. How? Oh, I still need to be in that. That's good. Now I'm better, what a fuck. Oh, what didn't work?
Looks promising.
Thank you.
find this one yet. More sails.
Quickly.
That was close.
Well, I guess. Oh, no, don't do that. Long way down. Well, hang on, I think I might have it. If it's gonna work. Something. Okay, it worked there, and that's so easy to die. Okay. Oh no, why am I not doing that to that thing there? What are we doing to that? I'm an idiot.
This might work.
What did I think about it in the first place? Right, so...
Damn, the lever is too worn to hold the door.
That's not well, I think. It goes to what to hold the what?
That'll hold.
There we are. Over here. And that sticks to this one over here. Be out of range.
Yep.
What the fuck? Well, the way we took it from here. Climb, I guess. I got different missions, isn't it? The one. Alright. Let's get a fresh look at it. I thought I got into that, but... And what that's the question is what to do from there. Oh, you idiot, Lara, why did you go fall off for? Oh! Nah, I'm an idiot. Give me a sec, got a text reply too. I thought I missed that then. I think I understand what I've got to do. It's just... I don't know if I'm right or wrong. I'm going now. I was right then. I think that's a good upper strength to do that. Oh my, I was on fucking end up falling off of that as me. Oh, that's real close.
Face to face in a temple built in your honor.
I don't have to know. Oh, that nerve. Because that's not right then.
One more climb.
There's an open way in there, so that's where I forgot where I was going. Oh, yeah. That's it. Missed it again. Off I go! Holy, that was way too close. I did tap the button X, I did. Back rail on that.
Careful.
Shit. I thought I'd know it.
careful.
Why aren't they working? Why aren't they working? Oh. What? Wait, oh, no. Oh. Fuck, dude, what's
happening? Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City.
We jump down there then, I guess. What? I was on the ledge, he just happened to fall off himself. I was actually on the thing. They wouldn't even let him move. What happened then? That's not a good shout. What are you doing now? I've got to go, I guess, but... That's where I've actually got to go, so... Oh, why am I yawning? That's the way down, I guess. The way out, okay. To go anywhere particular. Way out. Okay. And I missed it. I'm an idiot. You know what, I'm just like get back here, yeah? Without climbing all the way back up.
Jonah? Damn.
Have any skill points? No, I don't. Okay. I ain't doing that, Lara. I guess we're doing that in real life. No way. No way would I be doing this. Come on.
Okay, got to be more careful.
Well, scared at heights, but damn, that's a high way up, and I would not be doing that in real life.
Oh, shit. Lucky
I don't know doing that. Like Tarzan right now. That's the lucky way we're down, we'll be doing that in real life. Oh my god.
That was close. Right.
Hidden city.
Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye.
Anyway guys, it's getting a bit late. I think I'll leave it there for today. Hope you like what I've done so far, and if you find it useful, please let me know and comment below. If you do like these videos, please like, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Peace out.